We're going to play chopsticks for four hands.